Hey guys, here we are once more with Xcom Long War. Today I've already set up everything and we're gonna get started on normal. So we're going a different approach this time. We're gonna take air game a bit more seriously. And to do that, I think we're gonna start in Russia. This is where I started last time I tried to do the air game thing. It didn't really work out too well, but it worked decently. Enhanced avionics. I really should look at all these because I think this could be really good. Both of these affect air game. This allows you to start with more satellites so you can get more missions to get more goodies. The United States is also not a bad thing, necessarily. Because there's one. Elevator's already built. It's not terrible. I really like we have waves, but we can get that later. On our own. On our own seems difficult. So let's do Russia. Let's just try Russia. Do we want 10% extra chance to hit during air combat or the additional satellite uplink? I'm thinking additional satellite uplink, and they cost less to build. That seems to be the easiest for me, or at least what I can think of to be the most simple. Munich, Germany. Munich, I believe it actually is. Alright, let's get into it. Let's do it. We've been here. We know what to do. Let's just do it. Just do it.
Strike one. This is central. You are free to engage all hostile contacts in the AO.
Yep, just what I thought would happen. That's why I didn't take a big move, by the way, because I pretty much knew this was going to happen. This is going to be an extremely hard mission. 70, 70, 70. Okay, these are all extremely good shots. That guy must have a good aim. So, things we have... We're restarting this mission, not because of the bad start. That wasn't the worst start. We could have definitely recovered from that, but I don't think I clicked that. Now they're not even there. What the f- Batman? Now they're probably on the high ground. It's just going to make our lives even harder. That's unfortunate, actually. That's pretty damn unfortunate. I see something here? Really nothing. But as you can see, we have random soldier starting stats, which I like. They get random level up stats, which I also like, because it makes the game feel a bit more dynamic. Excuse me? Let me target this guy in the back. Can we just, like, go up here and see something? Just go see something. There has to be enemies here, right? What the hell? That means they're all up there, which makes this mission really hard. I thought he saw something for a second there. Was I crazy, or did he see something? I think he saw something. Yeah, there's some battle music playing, which worries me a little bit, so. Yeah, we definitely see something. Ah, we revealed it with that move. That's unfortunate. Okay, so somebody might die here. They have the high ground advantage on these guys on the low ground, so. I really wish I wouldn't have made that really, really stupid move in the beginning. Not like this, man. Not like this. Okay, so they're not doing anything? That seems not like them at all. He's getting a move on. He's pretty much 44% because he's on the high ground. This is pretty bad. And he got the panic. Oh, Jesus. Not like this. That's going to be another really high percentage shot. Wow, he took his advantage away. And gave us a free Overwatch shot. And killed himself. All right. No complaints there. So this guy's panicked. It looks like he has a medkit on his person, though. 63%. Can we get moving to position right here and maybe get a better shot? 66. Ugh. I hate to say it, but I think we need people down there for Overwatches so they can't just run up and smack us in the face. I don't want to be down there, though, is the thing. Let's just try this. That's pretty good. Pretty damn convenient. Alright, well, full cover isn't a bad thing. Is there any more full cover out there? Here's some full cover. It's scary taking these big-ass moves, because we could reveal more pods, but seems like we're not getting that unlucky. And then you'll just overwatch, I guess. Okie dokie, let's see what he decides to do. He's probably going to retreat if we're lucky, because I don't want him to just kill our rookie. Why does it keep showing over here? It freaks me out, like somebody's just going to say, "Hey, I'm here." They can't be behind us, I'm pretty sure. He's like communicating, man. He's like, hey, humans are here, dude. What? Shit, I hate those guys. Just give yourself some pepper spray. Don't worry about it too much. It'll be fine. Ain't no thing but chicken wing, man. Headed there now. Okay. See, maybe we can get a flanking shot on this guy. I highly doubt we'll be able to see up there, but I kind of just want like everybody up here, so at least get yourself in some cover. You can come up here. Since you're in full cover, you can overwatch. I want at least a one overwatch, and you've already healed yourself. Everybody else just overwatch. We're gonna walk up here, unless we have a battle scanner, but I don't think rookies can actually use battle scanners, unfortunately. So let's just get up here and see what we got going on in the world. Some enemies that have the high ground once more. This is bad. But he's kind of poorly positioned. A little scary, but this might actually give us a flanking shot. But they have an easy chance to flank us, but the 79% on the flanking, yes. Nicely done. Good stuff, my friend. I want somebody up here who can just overwatch, unless you have a good percentage. With the randomized stats, you never really know, you gotta check them all. 52, 62. 62 isn't bad. We'll just run you over here. You can't get there yet, so you just come here and overwatch, and then I don't know what we're gonna do with this chick, because there's still somebody out in the shadows that we can't really see, which worries me. 48, 48. Let's try our 62, and then we'll get an overwatch of the next person. The overwatch is just to hope that they don't try to flank us on the side here. It's pretty low chance that they would want to, but you never know with some aliens, man. They're crazy. The Cray. They're starting to lose ground. He's mind merging. There's probably the one hidden in the back somewhere, if I had to guess. Yeah, it's that guy in the back. But we see his positioning, actually, because we can see the little white thing. So if we can flank him, we can get some good damage. Good. A little scary. What do they decide to do? They're just running through the overwatches. Interesting choice. Is this guy going to go for the flanking shot? No, he's just taking a shot. 24%. Okay, nice. Anytime they miss, I'm having a little bit better time. I'd love to see this guy. I hope this doesn't pop into the pod. Oh, we don't fucking see him. That's unfortunate. 49. This is flanking, right? It's not. Oh, it's like one square away. We need to be right here. But it was a really good shot. But you. Is there any way you can... It's one away. That is so sad. This will give you a flanking shot, though. 82. Here, we'll try the 70 first. If the 70 doesn't work, we'll try the 80. Oh, you just had to not work, huh? Oh! My thoughts exactly, actually. No way that just happened. Roger that. This is bad. This guy needs to die now, because two people missed fucking 80%ers. And now everybody else is like, oh my god, not like this. Not like this video game. On it. Let's get everybody up here, I guess. How are we going to salvage the situation? Well, we got a bunch of 48s. We can try a bunch of 48s. Hit. 46. It's slightly worse. Oh, it happened. Wow. I guess I had to make up for those two misses, though. Those two misses were pretty atrocious. He had to really do that. He couldn't just, like, walk over that box. Oh, we fucking activated another box. It's okay. It looks like they're not advancing. So as long as they don't come too far up, we're fine. Oh, don't walk up and shoot my guys. So you're just standing out in the middle of nowhere. There's still, like, what, 5 sectoids left? That's quite a bit. They're suppressing her. She's in full cover, though. So they shouldn't be able to get too many good shots. That's scary. Another suppression. Taking every fire over here. On somebody in cover. A little surprising. He probably can't get in this position to shoot. He's just overwatching. This guy might get a shot, actually. He does. He's just overwatching though. Okay, so they have two suppressions on us. How do you feel about a grenade here? No, I'm not gonna hit. Go ahead and grab that fatty overwatch. Mr. Guy, not in cover. Just get yourself some cover. 37. Not my favorite shot. Damn, that's suppression. Thinking we probably just hunker. We could try a 36. Is this guy suppressed? Yeah, he's suppressed. Okay. Then we can get ourselves some full cover. Oh, wow, he actually gets a shot. Oh, this guy overwatched too. No. Oh my god, thank you. I don't think we'll trigger this one. I didn't think we'd trigger that one, but I guess we did. 83. Ugh, these shots are terrible today. What do we want to do? Overwatch, I guess. Overwatch so we can get a better position. You won't have any shots, so you can overwatch. You have to overwatch. I kind of want to just hunker you, but... just try the 36, maybe? I think we need you to stay up, because you have... you can see some stuff. Alright, so they're done suppressing, at least. That... wow, this one out here, almost in the open, just mind-merged. So... they probably just killed themselves. Use this fire, the 9%er. Good stuff. They're kind of in an overwatch trap. They can't move too much. Another suppression. That's unfortunate. But depending on what this guy does is what's really scary. 19. Good. Well, we're about to grenade that. The ass McGee off of you guys. Hope you enjoy that. We have only AP grenades. It's pretty unfortunate. Position confirmed. This should be good enough. I mostly want to kill this one, so let's just make sure it's going to affect him. There we go. Because if it does any damage at all to the other one, he might die. Because I think it's 3 damage when they're mind merged. Nah, sad face. It didn't actually hit him at all. But it did take one less problem to worry about. No shot, really. It's fine. I mean, at least we're gaining some ground. I kind of want to stay in this full cover position. I think full cover is going to be your best friend in this situation. Where do we want you to go? You can just chill, dog. I don't know. You have 3 shots, but they're all terrible. So you just overwatch. We're just going to see what the aliens want to do, I guess. I mean, they're putting themselves... if they don't suppress us again, we're going to get another grenade on another mind-melted unit. Which seems a bit of an interesting tactic. He's taking the 19%er again. I'm surprised he doesn't have a better shot. I guess if we can't see them, they can't see us. We might get a 2-for-1, and then we can finish off. Oh, I did not mean to do that. Please hit, at least. It didn't even hit. Oh my god. Well, that was the pro as heck moves from down under. I think we're gonna go try to run up here and see if we get hit by this overwatch. Cause I'm just. Oh my god, it didn't even trigger. It didn't trigger. I'm triggered right now because I can't fucking hit anything in the universe. This is so dumb. This is the overwatch to hit. Are you the one who's wounded? You're not. Heading out. Oh, it's 16. It's not very good. Nice. Should be a good shot on this guy, right? Wow, he doesn't see him? You don't see him? You don't see that guy right there. Through the window or nothing? You have to overwatch or you're gonna get yourself killed. Holy moly. That grenade fail at the beginning, I didn't realize how heinous it would be till just now. Okay, guess you overwatch and then you can go take his position? Well, we see this guy in the back finally. His mind merging. They fooled heal that guy now. I'm back, baby. One at a time. This is not my favorite way to start a campaign. Why are they just... what was that? What? What was that? I don't understand. Oh, we wouldn't have been able to hit him anyway. Why'd they just, like, roar or something? Were they just out of moves? Is that even a thing that can happen? I'd love to just land one of these spicy meatballs. Really? Nothing, huh? We can go ahead and take out the 91. We could try the 49 on the Mayan merge unit, but I think we're about to really open this up anyway, so it's probably not too much of a problem.
Heading there now.
52. We'll try a 52 on a mine merge. Okay, it didn't work out. We're just gonna shoot this guy then. 91 with a good crit chance. Good stuff. This is full cover. A little bit better. 64, 63. There's a grenade chance. I really want the sectoid corpses though. So let's risk a rookie's life to get them. I'm sorry, rookies. Technically, everybody's a rookie when they start, boys.
Good to go.
Never forget that.
Overwatch. Aye, aye. Aye, aye, Commander.
This positioning is not my favorite. At least you can get in full cover from here. Come on. This has been a pretty heinous mission, I'll admit that. 74-74. I guess he has a carbine because he dealt zero damage. Nope, he has an assault rifle. Okay, we get a mine merge. This guy can be flanked, I'm pretty sure, so he may have just killed his friend. Which means whoever kills him is gonna get a 2-for-1. Oh, this guy's going ham. 23. Nice. Alright, so I'm like 90% sure we're gonna finish it off on this turn, as long as this lands. Nice. So now, nobody's Overwatch, so what we do? Take our happy butts, we find the angle, and just go get us a flanking shot. And we have no ammo. How about you, do you have ammo? You do have ammo. Let's go get you a flanking shot.
Got it covered.
Now don't F it up. If you F it up, you've killed you and your friend. Nice. Good job not effing it up. The double kill. Explode their brains. 10 aliens, wow. I always expect around 6 on the first mission. The fatty 10 is a little scary. Alright, so we're stationed in Russia. Oh, shut up. The reason we're stationed, let's go ahead and grab us a snipper. Love it. Should have looked at their stats, actually. A support with good armor. He'd be a good field medic. Weapons, decent armor. Doesn't really matter either way for you, but we'll get you one of these. I'd love, yes, you have decent armor and good HP, you can definitely be our running gunner. And we chose one of those, so we'll just go ahead and make you a rocketeer. Seems fair.
My confidant effects are being unloaded, and the research team is waiting your orders.
Unloaded. We'll shut up, Dr. Ballin. Alright, first thing you always have to research, alien weaponry, right?
Commander to engineering. Commander to engineering.
Wow, we didn't get enough weapon fragments? That's surprising. I normally do alien materials. I guess we can do xenobiology.
Seems the complex.
Yeah, they both take a long time, and we need to do both of them anyway. So, first things first. Build about 4 of those. We'll never use 4, but having them is nice. Probably build us a motion tracker or 2. Let's take a look at our. This is why we start in Russia, by the way, is you start with 2 satellite uplinks, which is extremely good.
Every member of the council is going to want satellite coverage.
Yeah, they always
plan our deployments carefully.
So we're gonna go for the Wealth of Nations bonus here, which is 4. It's a lot to start out with, but you start out with the ability to have 2 or 3, 1 and 3 in orbit. But so let's go ahead and build some. They should cost half as much as they normally do anyway, because we are with Russia, the motherland. Excuse me. 2 of these, we could do quick, but we don't have any meld. Ugh, I'd rather do quick, man. How do we not have any meld? We have 2. 25 days compared to 13. Son of a bee sting, Batman. Let's just do it. We could do a shiv, but I'm going to wait for the ally shivs. We'll go ahead and build double motion trackers as well. I really like motion trackers.
Commander to mission control.
Okay, nothing really left to do here. I hate that our steam is so far down. If you get lucky and have your steam really far up, you can make some good things happen. Okay, so first things first, we want all of them in Europe, and let's just go ahead and order another one. Avalanche missiles is fine for the first month of Reno. Let's scroll. Do it, baby. We're probably not going to do another mission because it's 20 minutes in. So I really hope you guys enjoy the new series. We're going to be working a little harder. Let's just go ahead and do it. Let's get in it. Abductions in progress are marked on the hologlobe. Oh my god, he did it. Okay, well, we missed the first one because I'm an idiot. Looks like we're just spinning to winning, apparently. Sign new. No, we're good. Let's just keep going. Disappointed myself for that one. Excavation's complete. Let's go ahead and queue up another one. I want to have these open, and they're only 10 bucks a pop, so. Heavy UFO activity. Yep, Japan pulled away. That's unfortunate. But that's not what we needed to get our bonus, so we aren't too worried about it. There we go. Small. Let's just go aggressive. We have enough fighters right now. Come on, baby.
We have eyes on the bandit.
Eyes on the bandit. I said eyes on the bogey. Two shots, and he barely even got injured. Let's just go ahead and do it, because I said that I wanted to go ahead and do another mission. We'll ignore for now. Let's go ahead and make a save, so I don't forget. Because I have terrible memory. Let's continue. Let's scan for a little bit. That's good enough. New request from Nigeria. It's probably for something we don't have yet. We'll take a medic, we'll take a sniper, and we'll take an assault. And then everybody else is going to be rookies with high armor. Because the high armor guys are the ones that I want first. Because we can make a lot out of high armor units. High armor units can be crazy good. Alright, so Mr. Sniper, you're going to want a smoke grenade. And better aim. Wow, you have a lot of aim. Wow, incredible. And you have the good mobility, so. That's fine. Mr. Medic, you have decent armor, so you can go ahead and do this. Take a battle rifle. We'll keep your pistol. Then you'd want these. And we'll give you the old smoky smoke. Do we really want two smoke grenades? I mean, we don't necessarily need it, but it's also really nice to have. I definitely want you out of an HE grenade to blow up cover. And then you can take a motion tracker to kind of plan your route a little bit more effectively. And then you have the extra movement speed already. Look at that stash, by the way. Boom. That stash. You know what? Let's try not to get him killed, but that's dash. No, 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 no. Wiggles is his first name. Wiggles Enigma. Wiggles Enigma will be our first assault. Don't die. And then that's fine for you. That's fine. And then I want you to split grenade. Actually, let's keep another med kit. No, that would be four. I don't think we need four. Do this and an HE grenade. Wow, you have so much armor. 5 armor, level 1. Jesus. And look at her will. Her will is 29. That's incredible. This is going to be a good unit. We need to not let that guy die. That's fine for you. That was good. Let's go. Let's do it.
We have visual on the mission site. Setting down.
So I think we're gonna do these episodes a little bit longer. I don't want to do a full hour, but we might.
It looks like the UFO went down in a densely populated area within the
city limits. Because I want to record more, because doing one level at a time kind of, it just isn't XCOM, man. It's just not XCOM-y. I think an hour would be more XCOM.
Okay.
As long as we get in full
cover.
We'll
monitor those readings from here. Strike one is
I like this position a lot.
Craft.
This is a level I've never seen the alien craft land on, so where are they? Holy crap, I have no idea. Wait, is that smoke? That's smoke from something, so I'm assuming it's going to be over in that direction. Anywhere we can move to that is full cover is gonna be like pretty damn nice.
Location confirmed.
And they don't have grenades yet, so we're fine. Can we get up on this roof? I think there's roof access somewhere, but I don't really want to go off on a solo mission just for roof access.
Okay.
As nice as it is, it gives you an incredible shot, but just get a mass overwatch. I could have just autoed, I always forget. Where's that guy with 5 armor though? Or it's 5 damage reduction, I actually think, is what it stands for, not armor. Let's go ahead and pop this open and look in here. I doubt there's anything right here, but it would be very unfortunate to not know that it was there. Could be some here. If we play it real cool, we're about to get our free look around pretty much. You can go an overwatch. I don't know what to do with you yet. I'm a little scared to do this because I want to have vision around that corner in case anything bad happens. Probably not going to get punished for going there. Let's just take the little walk here. I kind of want sniper on the roof, man. Is there a roof? Oh, there is. There's a ladder right there. Okay, that's where we're headed then. To the ladder. By going here first. I just want to move us up. And as long as we don't see any enemies, we're fine. Overwatch, aye aye. Okay, so we hear some from over there.
You hear that?
That's good that we don't hear them from anywhere else at least.
That's affirmative.
So I think we're just gonna take our sniper and just straight up run up here. Actually, it's not even a run. It's even better. It's probably gonna give us vision of some enemies if I had to guess. It didn't, wow. A little bit surprising. Where is our run and gunner?
I'm on it, Commander.
If we find something, we'll run and gun from here, but I don't think we will. And then I don't want to reveal them yet, so I'm going to stay on this side of the cover. If we can spend as little time as possible with the enemies, I think it's going to be better for us. What do I mean by that? Like, if we can see them and then kill them in the turn that we see them, it's going to be better for us. I'm a little scared because we don't know what's happening to our right side, but kind of just hoping it's not too bad. Let's just run out here and find out what's up. Nothing is up, apparently. That's not my favorite way to start a level. How about over here? Okay, now we see them. They're just around the pillar. So, looks like they got some decent cover. Can we even see those over there? Sniper. Sniper sees a lot of stuff. Sees a lot of stuff for 100%. Take the guy further away. I should have taken the guy in full cover, actually. Should be free kill. Highly doubt his damage reduction can even be that high to cause problems. So our shotgunner can see. What is your 11, 1? The best percentages. We might reveal more stuff, but this should be a kill, I'm pretty sure. It's going to be like a 60%er if I had to guess. What do we got? 71? Even better. Take it, baby. I've come to respect the shotgunners a lot more. I had lost respect for them at one point so much that I wasn't even using shotguns. I was giving them battle rifles. Now that I've played with the shotgun a lot more, I realize its strength. 27? Ugh. That shot. I do want to move these rookies up, so. Let's go ahead and keep everybody in full cover. This guy's just going to fall back if I had to guess. There's not too much more to do here, man. He took a shot? 23? Oh, the half cover. Only hit. Wow. You little lucky dog. So we hear Meld from over there as well. I'd rather save our sniper shot for probably the pod we're going to pop when we run up here. I'd rather be behind cover still. No pod. 40. We'll discuss what happens next. You? Just run into the full cover and heal yourself, because that was too scary and I don't want to lose a medic this early. You are way too valuable. Maybe we just take our 44 and then we try to save the sniper shot in case we uncover more enemies. Let's just try it. We could always nade him, but fuck. We still have the sniper shot, don't forget. Don't like half cover. But I'd love to kill this guy without... I'm gonna take the shots, and then if we have to use a sniper, we'll just do a reload turn. Looks like we're probably gonna get that reload turn we were asking for. Damn, I really wish we could get there. It's gonna be a slightly wider angle. 33, ugh. Oh, what?
Target's still up.
Okay, sniper, just... Oh my god, it's only a 71%. It's a little scary. A little scary, come on. Thank you. Thank you for that. That, little bit of adrenaline when you need to hit the shot. Right in the veins, Batman. Right in the veins. Okay, what are we looking at? Hear more sectoids, don't see more sectoids. So full cover is where I'd like to be, but let's run here, and then we'll run back to full cover if we uncover something. Alright, no enemies, so you take a reload.
We're green to go.
This is some awkward full cover.
Roger that.
Okay, so there's more vision. Sniper, you just chill unless you hear something behind you and then run. Okay, so we don't see anything. Which scares me, because that... I'm not going to say that means they're behind me, but that probably means there's at least one enemy behind me. I don't think our sniper is ready to do that alone. We're missing 1 HP, but, you know, it could be a lot worse. Eyes on the prize. What do you see that's the prize? That's just what I don't see anything except... I mean, I see a giant spaceship, but that's not really a prize to me. Hair meld over there. Okie dokie. Going to full cover. Sniper might need reposition, honestly.
I'm rolling.
I'm just running far up and seeing if we spot anything. Nothing, huh? Where is this meld we're hearing? Not my favorite bit of cover and action going on here. Can our sniper even see that far away? That's the question. I think he can. But I'd rather know he could, to be honest.
I'm on the move.
Yeah, I'm sure you can see. Let's just steady his weapon. We should be seeing some sectoids any second now. Just gonna run out here, see if the meld's over here. We got, like, no vision. I really don't wanna... Okay. Mister, go ahead and use another one. See one enemy, but we know they're sectoids because I hear them going rawr, 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 rawr. They sound like little insects. So you try it too. See the meld and you don't see an enemy over here.
I'm on the move.
They're risky. Okay, we can get that next turn as long as it doesn't disappear, if we're lucky. I like you in full cover. You just keep steadying your weapon, I guess. And I really liked your full cover too. And you're hurt. You're very gravely injured. It can't be that only one guy left. I almost refuse to believe it. At least we get the meld. Can't complain too much about that.
Got it.
Good. Very nice. So I'm thinking is... run up here, and then we can run and gun inside there if we activate the guy next turn. I think we want to wait. Yeah, let's wait. Alright, this next turn we're going to go ahead and pop the outsider, which scares me because they're sectoids still. Let's try this again. Nothing. Man, I just like doing this idea a lot. This won't give us vision because that's a wide wall.
It just got hot in here.
Let's see where he goes. If he goes to a bad position, he's boned. That's a really good position. Actually, maybe not. Do we have an HE grenade over here? We do. There's a chance we can just blow this wall up. It's going to blow that up, though, and that's worth some money. But it's probably just a smart idea just to F his cover up.
Drawing grenade.
This might give our sniper a shot, too. Come on, blow it up. It didn't. It just hit him through the wall. It didn't blow up any cover. Unfortunate. 60% is a good shot, but I don't think it's worth it. I really need to draw this guy out. And we kind of need a better position. Surprised this isn't a dash. Considering he's climbing so much, probably. Damn, I'm tired! He should be too far away to be shot, so you can just steady his weapon. You're still in full cover, so you can overwatch. Can we just smoke you? No.
Aye, aye,
Go full cover, man. I'm scared. I'm scared for your life right now. Really? There's like a, look, that's the pixel. If I move one more, there goes that. If I move one more, go this there.
I'm rolling.
Not happy about it, but this will give us both a little bit better cover with the smoke nade. If you got them, use them. So we have a little bit of Overwatch trap set up over there. This is full cover. Then I don't want to move there. I think I'm going to just move right here and then we'll see what he does next turn. There's a lot of stuff he can do. He could try to flank our unit, but then he would be flanked. The sectoids are on the other side. We can definitely hear them now. Oh, he flanked him. Wow. You're dead. Good night, sweet prince. Wow, you got panicked over there? Oh, God. Not like this. Not the double panic-a-roni. Calm down, damn. No shot. Oh, no. This is so bad. This is so, so bad. Sniper, you need to find a shot, bro.
Already there.
You got it. You got to. We need you to be useful. I'm really surprised the alien did that, because now if we really want to, we could flank him, but he's going to have a much better position on us than we're going to on him. Because we'll be in half cover and he'll be in full cover. Is there any full cover we can get to that would flank? Nope. 52. There's no reason to run again because we know there's enemies on the other side of this.
Headed there now.
This is not my favorite position right now. I'm pretty sure you won't advance with the Overwatch. Yeah, he just overwatched. You can't see him? How can you not see him? You blind motherfucker, man. Come on, I can see him. I can see him from your viewpoint. Dude, really? I'm about to run you here through the Overwatch because I'm upset.
Roger. I've got my eyes on.
That's very, very annoying. I think we had to keep this guy in the full cover. I don't like your positioning. And we gotta wait to see what this guy does. We need him to come off Overwatch. Alright, here's the sectoids. This will at least give us an idea of what to do. That's a really nice, convenient shot. Alright, they are definitely in some good positions. What does this guy do? 15%. Wow. Ugh. It's all going downhill from here, boys. Sniper still can't see shit. This is the most useless sniper. Can he not get up there? I really don't want to have you not in full cover, dog. Why can't you see him? Is it because of this little freaking thing right here? Jesus Christ. Well, just duck and pray because they're about to flank your ass. That scared me. I thought that was an actual grenade because it beeped for a second there. It's like, oh God, not like this. I been turn court. Once we're in full cover, it's not too bad.
Affirmative. Got it covered.
This makes me nervous, man. I don't want to fail this mission, but it's feeling like a fail. Unless these sectoids go full derp and leave our guy alive, then we have a chance. But there's like the easiest kill of their lives. Oh my God, he ran away and overwatched the 1%. If he hit the 1% after hitting like the 19%, I would have just rage quit. So we have a shot, it's the 1%er. Now we can finally see some shit, damn. So 60% to end that guy's life, it's not a very good shot. Outsider's 85, but we can't finish him in this turn. 48 would be nice to hit. We can't do this. Don't really want to move out of full cover. That's full cover? Baby girl. We have a shot, it's a bad one. But we can now do a little bit of an overwatch to scare him into sitting in that position. It's gonna do nothing. We're in like a little firefight. Man, if we hit this, this would be really convenient to hit. Oh boy, not like this. We can't hit this guy because it's not going to do anything unless we can stack damage on him. It might cause him to move back, though, when he's damaged. So let's try it. The three, that's not good. You're not really in much of a position, huh? Full cover wouldn't do much for you. This full cover would be nice, but dashing there is going to get us killed. Overwatch. That's a flank and a half. Suppression? Wow, I'm so surprised right now. They just hate these people. Full covers. Alright, so as you can see, that guy's regenerating a lot. No better percent. 75, so we're definitely gonna kill a 75 right here. So he quit suppressing our unit. Come on. He just sat back down. Wait, did he really just shoot me? Damn. Just take your reload, my friend. They only got 18% on you, you know. That could be worse. That guy's Overwatch, so he can't do much. These aliens are being tactical today, man. Way more tactical than they usually are. We need to Overwatch this to make sure he doesn't just flank our unit. Alright, so he just took his reload. This guy takes a 9%. Oh, that looked like it hit. That'll be a little salty. So this could be our turn to all in, but we need to kill all the sectoids first, so sadly we do have to take this shot. X-ray neutralized. That's very nice. Okay. So I think there's one more sectoid, if I'm not mistaken. Heading out. This would be a nice crit to find. That's not a crit, but it is good damage. If only someone had something useful they could do here. If you get shot once, dog, you're dead, but try your 38. If we could hit one more shot on him, I would go all in with the run and gun. But we didn't hit another shot, so I can't tempt it, so he's probably going to get a kill here. Unless we can blow up his cover. But I don't want to blow this up because I think that's actually intact. I can't tell if it actually is or not, though. So he did take a... Ooh. Oh, fucking Christ. Good try, good try. He just overwatched. Okay. Man, this guy is just buried deep in there. If only we had a scout right now. No more HE. We have one HE grenade. It might blow up the wall. I'm gonna try it. I hate blowing this shit up. But if it blew up the wall, it would be so fucking good. Like, that would be the godlike HE grenade. Looks like that wall can't be blown up, and it also didn't blow up whatever the hell we thought that thing was, so.
Roger that. Scanning.
Oh boy. We could have taken a couple of, Wow. Wow.
Getting it done.
I'm not salty. Alright, Enigma, come back to life, bro. You just got here. 53. I'm just saying, that's pretty much bullshit. Without the run gun, we can't even really all in him. We're gonna need to get multiple flanking shots on this guy. It's not a flank. He does have a pretty damn good shot, though. Hey, don't taunt him, man. Don't taunt him. Pretty good shot, but we need a lot of reloads, and we need to find better cover.
Got it. Back online.
This scares me, in the position you're at, but you got to, man.
Understood.
The sniper's just useless. Just chilling. Chilling like a villain.
Good copy. Moving on target.
This might be a better position. Yeah, we totally have a shot here. It depends where he runs to. Alright, he just overwatched, so. Kinda need to reload. And on an overwatch turn, we're definitely not gonna get too much accomplished. Let's start taking pop shots at him. Nicely done. We just gotta hope that our percentages are better than his percentages. Which is usually not the case. Ooh, that's really good. Can't move here because he would flank us, but we can protect ourselves with an overwatch. Oh, we took the flank.
They're repositioning. He's
Oh my god. It's just, it's not, it's going down, boys. We're losing them all. Sniper can't see.
Yes, Commander.
51. Jesus. This outsider is the Lord and Savior of the alien population, dude. At least we had a 3 on him. I would still do this, even though I don't really want to. Yeah, you're probably dead. Jesus fucking Christ. Let's get in there. Let's finish this guy. He needs to die. Ow, my stomach's growling. I gotta eat. Okay. So.
That's affirmative.
We're gonna finish on this turn, or we're gonna die this turn. So, 85. Let's try our 51. If this hit, this would be it. Oh my god, thank you. That medic died for you. You remember how you were a medic last time? That medic died for you, Enigma. You should feel very, very sympathetic to his cause. Jesus Christ. Never again, dude. Both a rookie and a medic died. Well played. Well met. Alright, so two people died. It's unfortunate. Shit happens. There. Hey, we were asking for this lightning reflex guy for like 7 years, weren't we? So gravely wounded on Enigma. And he will not be a very good... Ooh, 2 UFO flight computer, something we can sell, some good meld. That's a lot of good stuff, though, so... Well, it does suck to lose people. It could be worse. 30 free buckaroonies. Nice. So we have 2 satellites on the way. That's going fine. Let's go ahead and spin. We're not going to do... Fucking Christ. Are we really going to do another one?
We're tracking several reported abductions via the hologlobe.
Let's save beforehand in case this goes too long, and then I'll just end the episode or something. And edit it out. If so, then you won't hear my intro. I'm sorry, boys. Or my outro. Let's just go. Let's do it. Longest XCOM episode ever. I love it. So, suppression unit. I love it. Can anybody come out? A sniper can. Dude, we need you, man. We need a hero to save us. Actually, this is just an abduction. There's no, there's nothing too bad, at least. Oh, Jesus. Guys, I know you heard that the last mission didn't go too well, okay? I want you guys to say screw that. And I want you to just chin up, okay? It gets better. This chick has the right idea. Look at her setup. She's like, you know, I got good armor. Let's go and get some decent defenses. You got the right idea. You know what? We need some money. These HE grenades, or these AP grenades really didn't do too much, so. You can keep that set up. You can keep yours. The gunner cannot keep that set up, though. Wow, your hair is beautiful. Look how bright that hair is, though. Like, bitch, I'm fabulous. We could totally go LMG here and use the squad site to our advantage, but we need the extra mobility and high cap mag so we can suppress. Alright, so keep you with the med kit and go ahead and take this. Now we have 2 med kits, that's fine. We'll keep you with the we'll keep you double utility nade. Flashbang and the smoke. Alright, how's everybody feeling about this one? Got that, got enough grenades, got a flashbang and a smoke, we have suppression, and you were just smart. She's like, I'm keeping my HP high, you ain't getting me killed. I heard what you did to those other people. It was Moni! Right, let's get into it. Let's do it.
Within the continental United States.
God, my hands are
alien
freezing.
Alien activity continues to surge within several major cities. Our response is crucial to minimizing the spread of panic.
It's fine. Don't worry about it. It's just aliens, man. Why feel so afraid? It's just aliens. They just have high-tech laser weaponry, I mean, made of liquid hot plasma, you know. It's nothing. It's no big deal. I don't like the start because there's not a lot of cover, so. We're kind of just gonna enjoy each other's company here. How far... Okay, that's the end of the level at least, so.
I'm on it, Commander.
I kind of hope we can at least get... Oh, I heard somebody... Oh, God, they're opening doors everywhere. Oh, God. They're coming in big.
Moving to position. Got something over here.
Okay, so we found some stuff. Four things. How do we see... Oh, through the glass door. Classic. So what do you see, Mr. Squad Sight? You see a 55% shot. It's not my favorite. You definitely... This is, like, so bad, man. Is there a way to get in here? No, it's full all the way. So, first off, take this full cover. No shot. That surprises me greatly. You just run. Okay, you did your job. You found them. There's enemies there. I'm scared that you're gonna get a bad time here. So what we're gonna do is this. You're gonna overwatch to make sure they don't open that door and just come through, and then you're gonna overwatch in case they get too froggy. Alright, they're suppressing.
They've got me locked down.
Wow. I don't even think that person has a shot, so. There you go. So, the guy inside the building is mind merging the guy on the outside of the building. We have some overwatches, so they probably aren't moving. They're probably on overwatch. Alright, he moved out. We get a 58. Yeah! The free kill, baby. The free kill. So, that other guy is probably overwatched, if I had to guess. Is there a way in through here? It's right here, so. We just go in here, go through there. So, I don't really like that idea. I think I'd almost rather just take our long drawn out firefight that we're probably about to get. I'm like 90% sure this guy is overwatched. Maybe this middle position would be better. I'm not sure. This is actually just a clusterfuck. Could remove that guy's ability to hit. That doesn't seem too useful though. We could totally get a flanking shot. It's like the worst idea ever though. Are we really about to do this? Here, let's at least be slightly smart. So that'll reduce her chance of getting hit, and if we run into the smoke, it'll reduce our chances of getting hit next turn. We could just run you up here. It's not a good idea, though. I just don't have any good moves here. Guess that's why they did it. I'm not gonna take the four. Let's just chill, man. Let's let them make the moves. If they are so confident as aliens, they will make the moves. All right, he's mind merging in the open area. Mind merging the guy right beside him. He couldn't just tap him on the shoulder and give him some words of inspiration. He had to mind merge him. I respect that. Alright, so we probably need to do some rotatoes then, because you have an HE grenade that won't hit. No, so we definitely need to do some rotatoes. You can just move here. Pretty sure this won't trigger the overwatch, because we can't see them. That seems like a decent idea. Blow up his cover. Blow up both their cover and deal a butt ton of damage to them. There's some shots. Shots. This would be really nice. Thank you.
Out of the game.
We finally did something good, boys. It happened. Now we're still technically in the smoke, too. Nice stuff. I would say that was handled well for once. We did something right. Everybody else is going to overwatch to protect our flanks as we kind of expose ourselves a little bit. Then we know there's one more guy back here. Whether he's overwatched or not is a different question. Or where he has gone is also another question that I don't have an answer to.
Headed there now.
Okay, we got more vision there. We don't see anything though. I really, really think he's back here. Because that's where he was last saw, right?
Roger, Dodger.
Kinda don't really know what to do with this chick.
Stepping up.
This chickadee. You can come here in case they get hyphy. You could get flanked, but hopefully with all these overwatches, Yeah, we end their lives before they get a chance. Just as I thought, it's that guy back there. I think we have to run into his Overwatch. No, he's running into ours. Oh, they both hit. Wow. I guess we're really making up for those misses we had last time. Still another pod somewhere. So they're probably all the way back here somewhere, if I had to guess. Is there any cover here at all? Wow, that was a massive grenade. It blew up everything. That's impressive. Not even mad, I'm just amazed. Let's run out here and see if we activate anything. We didn't. So you can come here. As long as we know we aren't going to activate anything, we can kind of move up a little bit more freely. Okay. I think we're going to grab a reload with a couple people too. Rock and roll. I don't even think our squad side LMG guy's done anything yet. I don't know about you yet. It could be very useful to have you there. So let's play it cool till we know if they're in there or not. We see Mel, I'm assuming. And you just hunker your butt down. Where is this Mel? We hear it. Wait. Do 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 do. Oh, it's really loud in here. I don't see it, but apparently they saw it, so. As long as my super sight soldiers can see it, apparently. I really don't see it still. Okay, that's a really good run. I don't think that fire will actually burn us, I hope. Alright, we don't see anything, so they have to be back there. Like, there's almost nowhere else they could be at this point.
Copy that.
I'm just gonna do it. It's such a bad idea because we've already taken turns, but I need the peace of mind. Oh, it's so scary. No. See what they want to do, man. Don't be an idiot. There's no reason to be an idiot right now. We should get a listen in somewhere. Okay, perfect. Just where we thought.
I don't think we're alone out here.
Me either, now that you're hearing stuff. Alright, so the meld sadly did close. The meld gates, they're closing. Oh, I'm just happy to find them. Yes, and we scared them outside. That's so good. And I'm pretty sure they're not boned because we can't see anything. Classic. We could if we were here, but we weren't. 53. Not the worst shot I've ever seen. Kind of sad this is half cover right here. This should be at least one flanking shot. 83. Nicely done, my friend. Nicely done. You are probably too far away to get involved, but we'll try to get you up there. Let me in the fight. I'm Rumble. Shut up, Rumble. 55 to end it. Just 55 it. Wow, you 55'd it. GG, boys. We're going home. I don't even think anybody got hurt that time. Very nice. I'm surprised. At the very least, I am surprised. Well, that was under an hour.
Looks like they're really taking care of business down there, and without so much as a scratch.
Do need a new field medic. I'll take another scout. Weapons. Low HP. Good armor. Goodwill. Well, I'm happy to have some good stuff happen at least. Well, that is going to do it for today's video, guys. If you guys like to hit that like button, I hope you guys enjoy the new series format. We're going longer episodes, more content packed into them. We're also going a little smarter as I've researched some ideas on how to play the game a little bit better. We're focusing more on air game and hoping it turns out it's going to be more missions. So we're probably that's kind of one reason why I'm cramming more into each episode is because I don't like the 30 minutes for just one mission when we're going to have twice as many missions, sort of shooting down twice as many UFOs. So on and so forth. Anyway, comment on tactics, ideas, whatever. I really love to hear from you guys. I love responding back. I read and respond at 7-1. On top of that, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Recommend it to anyone who may be interested. I hope you guys have the most amazing day in the whole damn world. See you guys.